So Lindsay, you're also one of the ambassadors for this National Apprenticeships. Tell me, what is it that you actually do?
What we do is Apprenticeship England to promote quality apprenticeships. And also it's to give people a voice and to include people that don't normally include it. So this for the Asian Apprenticeship Award is a fantastic first. And it gives, you know, we're really working hard to get ethnic minorities to engage in apprenticeships. So this is fantastic.
You must sort of travel up and down the country. What's different about Birmingham compared to other cities? How do we do it differently here?
To be honest, there is no difference in whatever city you go in. You've always got, in every city you go to, you've got the same sort of issues. You know, you put different labels on it, but it's the same wherever you go. But I think embracing the Midlands, where there is such a large input of Asian apprenticeships, rather than London, where it might be other ethnic groups, I think it's a fantastic achievement.
So, I mean, are they taking this very supportively, the apprentices, and saying, hey, this is what we're doing? I mean, you must meet the apprentices and think, this is exactly what we need to do.
I think all the apprentices that get chosen to like be role models, and they will be ambassadors for next year. So it's a start. It's a start of the journey. Do you know what I mean? When they think, actually, we can apply for this. It's something for us that we can apply for. So it's the start of the journey.
What are you looking forward to in terms of the event here today?
I'm looking for people to actually be so pleased that they've been chosen and that they win. Or if they don't win, they come second or third. It's to celebrate what they've done and their own particular achievements, and from that, whether it's, you know, they work for a small company or a large company, they've all done so well and they're all stars, whoever gets on stage tonight.
Thank you very much for that, Lindsay. Thanks for your time and wish you all the best.